Thank you to each and every one of you to come to tonight to our Baekjeon tasting evening.
Baekjeon beer is enjoying life, savoring life, and sharing life with friends and family. As we will play in the World Cup together very shortly, I invite you to start this friendship and sharing tonight while tasting our excellent family brewer's beer.
The Bon Brewery is one Belgian beer, so I should just do it in a way that I can eat it.
I'm happy on the food. 1545.
I our juice for organic. That's a
We think the strong points of our brewery is that we only do organic products. So that's our point of living, and that's what we would like to share with other people. Drink organic, eat organic.
And in 1990, after the Second World War, we started
the Iceberg Country Garden, which opened also. 맥주가 독일하고 영국. 을 많이들 생각하시는데 벨기에 쪽이 진짜 다양한 맥주들이 많거든요. 정형화되지 않고 독특한 맥주, 특히 역사적으로도 그렇고 굉장히 좀 개성 있는 맥주들이 많아서 관심이 많이 있습니다.
We exist since 1850. Since six generations, we are producing quality beers with the same recipe and the same methods as before, which is a fruit beer. It's a beer that has pink grapefruit juice inside. And that gives a good combination of the sweetness of the fruit with the bitterness of the beer and also the bitterness of the fruit. It's very interesting beer.
And we are trying to help them to find an importer on the one hand, and on the other hand we would like to increase the knowledge of the Belgian beers here in Korea.
That the Korean people came today, so many, and show interest in Belgium. So for us it's a big gift, and we want to thank all the people.
Because what I said of the diversity and the authenticity of the taste, it's not made for only commercial reasons. It's made really to enjoy the company of friends and family, to be together, to enjoy life while having a product of very high quality. So this combination of enjoying life, sharing with friends, and giving producing a product of high quality, that's what makes the specificity of these beers.